sempre in mezzo a guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
A cosa fate oggi? Io mi annoio, io mi finisco tutta la serie. Oppure dormo, oppure vedo qualcuno che appoggi sto mio sogno. Oppure torno a sognare da solo. Mi sveglio male la mattina, yeah. Non voglio vedere para. E quindi ra, e quindi ra. E ti mando due kiss, ti mando due kiss, ti mando due kiss. Ma rispondi please, perché te la tiri dai fatti. Sto sulla luna, non fate i bambini, non fate i carini. Se poi siete squali, te poti reagire da amici e vicini.
Non sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo a guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Anche questa notte faccio guai. Non mi importa se mi chiedi come voglio farli. Sopra il palco cascali. Anzi il collo non si toglie, sembra una sciarpa d'inverno. E volo su, amo il blu. Sguardo in su, come parla sia mio nonno. Che ci faccio su, quindi faccio su. La gente che giura alla fine sta mentendo. Lo senti cosa dici? No, non siamo amici. Se dici che il mondo è un posto dove star divisi, per me sei solo noia. L'odio costa come goia. Ti condanni come prive, cache, ma c'è.
cool. Wind out, ooh, she wind out, ooh, she wind out, ooh, she wind out, ooh, wind out, ooh, she wind out, ooh, she wind out, ooh, she wind out, ooh. We can work it out, do a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out, want that talk, come to my house. We can work it out, do a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out, want that talk, come to my house. Bring in the beat, sis. If you a bad chick, get on your feet, sis. Boogie down, don't stop to the beat, miss. Come shake that fast one time, like them fresh made jeans. Humping over's in line, like, oh, she got a movement. Like she got a Megan, please, how she do it? Can she do it like a how she move it? Like the hood's in a piece, she in the movie.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
You wish she could get that beat plus fries. You the shake, you the thing I'm trying to supersize. Jiggy jiggy, heavy heavy, baby do you love me? Honey's looking at me like I've been in line. Rock your body, don't stop. Okay, yeah we see you. No perm, they press. Oh yeah, he peep you. Thought y'all poke it out like, oh we see you.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling.
Well, the players here at the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu are going to have the sun shining down on them. They'll be looking forward to that, no doubt. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And it could be a very special occasion because there is scope for the championship issue to be settled. It's Real Madrid taking on Liverpool.
Well, I see the only reason why they won't win the title today is complacency. That will be the manager's biggest task today. Focus their minds. That's it in a nutshell for me. They can win it today with their minds, Derek.
Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Mane. And here's the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Carvajal plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Luka Modric plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the lead striker today is Karim Benzema. Mane. Robertson. Now Mane. Have they given him too much space? So a deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine. And now the delivery. Wijnaldum. Here's Salah. And no worries for the goalkeeper. Salah, a chance to whip it in. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. It's a short one. Mane. Read it superbly to take back possession. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Firing it in, and foiled by Van Dijk. Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long, what do you anticipate seeing from him here, Lee?
Well, if I'm a teammate of this lad, I want to get the ball to him as often as I can because he's a safe pair of hands. Give him the ball, normally something happens. The link-up play between the different departments of the team is second to none.
Modric. And Carvajal, untidy in possession there. Mane. He has time to play it over. And Salah! A really disappointing effort, you've got to say.
Well, he's way, way off target. A real poor effort with his head.
And a throw-in it's going to be. Virgil van Dijk. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. Mane. Jota. And here's Wijnaldum.
El dueño de una furgoneta roja de marca alemana.
Jota must take the lead here. It's still alive. Given away by Real Madrid. A Liverpool free kick coming up. Wijnaldum. Fabinho. Firmino. And a tidy challenge. Jota. In towards Salah. Wijnaldum went in strongly, decisively. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Varane carrying out his defensive duties following the cross. And now the delivery. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Alexander-Arnold. Here's Firmino. Can he finish? And the counter-attack is on. Options available. A sloppy pass. Beautifully weighted ball. And it all counts for naught. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Diogo Jota. Firmino. Casemiro lost the ball. Jota. And here's Wijnaldum. Can he put them in front? Well, the counter chance looks very real. He's in here. And that is that. Half time here in the Spanish capital. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Mane! Can they slot it home? And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And he read it well defensively.
Well, what a stop that was, Derek, to keep it all square. Still don't know how he kept that one out.
Diogo Jota. Crucial block from Varane. And it could be a chance for Liverpool to take the lead from a corner. And the short option preferred. It might be on for them. It's with Fabinho. Wijnaldum. Here's Firmino. Could take the lead. Terrific block there. This looks threatening. Well, it could be on for him here. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Penalty given, and yellow card handed out. The keeper going in the right direction and saving it.
The crowd haven't had too much to cheer about for a while, have they, Derek? They need a goal here.
A corner from Modric. And you need your defender to take charge. Mendy. Well, unable to bend his run. Offside. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Hazard. In with a chance. Tremendous block. Short corner favoured. Luka Modric. Well, he certainly wasn't offside, but... by a mile. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Diogo Jota. Here's Robertson. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Fabinho. Jota. In towards Salah. Chance maybe, but it can't get all the way through. Salah! And thumped away. Isco. He's going forward with authority here. Benzema. Masterful piece of foiling. Jorginho Wijnaldum. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Throw-ins given. Well, possibilities in the centre. Salah. Alexander Arnold. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. And firing it into the area.
Well, what a stop that was, Derek, to keep it all square. Still don't know how he kept that one out.
Andrew Robertson. It's with Roberto Firmino. Spot on with that tackle. Not a great pass. Wijnaldum. Alexander Arnold. Liverpool have given it away. This might be ideal for the counter. Under real pressure here. Clean challenge. Mane. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Well, it all counts for naught. Just not looking confident in possession. Ramos. Wijnaldum unable to keep it. It is to be a throw-in. Fabinho. Well, time is becoming the great enemy now. Remember, they need maximum points from this game if they are to secure the title.
Well, you see the manager checking his watch furiously. He knows there's little time left and they need a little bit more urgency.
Modric. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Real chance. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, we can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant. Well, the Real Madrid fans are urging their team on here. Can the players respond to this noise?
Modric unable to hang on to the ball. Breaking at pace. So a throw-in here. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Nice-looking pass. And the decision is one of offside here. Modric. Modric. Now with Benzema. At this late stage, Real Madrid doing everything in their power to grab a winner. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Jota. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. And back with Firmino. Karim Benzema. The ball with Luka Modric. Isco. Benzema. And that will do it, the end of this contest. The two teams matching each other in just about every department, but a 0-0 draw when all is said and done, Lee.
Well, Derek, they say you never get a good 0-0 game, but that wasn't too bad. Tactically fascinating for me. Two coaches pitting their wits against each other. I enjoyed that.
Well, certain things came off for him in this game, but not everything, Lee.
Well, sometimes you lose that fight against your individual opponent. That was the case today for him. Just totally outclassed. Didn't really get into the game. Needs to do better next time out.
lose your patience. No need to press restart. It's hardly news to you. I've seen you played your cards. You should have mentioned it instead of waiting on.
Hello everyone, Anfield looking radiant today, the sun shining brightly. I'm Derek Ray and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And today could very well be the day when the title is clinched. It is Liverpool taking on Real Madrid.
Well, a point will do, Derek. You just wonder whether they'll play for that draw though. Can be risky taking that sort of pragmatic approach. I do always feel that it's better to go out and be positive, try and take the game to them. It's what they've done all season, and surely a similar performance will see them champions today.
Mane. And here's Robertson. Excellent block. Fabinho. Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Firmino. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Firmino. Salah. Offside the decision. Mendy. Possession lost. Salah! And that was a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early.
First goal is so important, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready. Well, you really must be ready this early in the game.
Roberto Firmino. Mane. And it's played into the centre. A decisive clearance it was. The press was on and it worked. Couldn't keep it. Roberto Firmino. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Well, possibilities in the centre. Alexander Arnold. Here's Salah. Fabinho. Here's Salah. Wijnaldum. Very comfortable when in possession. Pulls it back. Oh, great defending. Alexander Arnold. And here's Wijnaldum. Liverpool have given it away. Federico Valverde. Benzema, here's Casemiro. Just the clearance that was called for. Hazard. I'm not too far away, just a bit too much height on it.
Well, the keeper's beaten. He's gone for precision over power. It's a good effort.
Diogo Jota. He's given it away. Wijnaldum. Options in the centre. Well, simply couldn't beat the first defender. Something to worry about here. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. Jota. Here's Salah. And he takes it on. And Ramos gets in the way. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Diogo Jota. Andrew Robertson. Firmino. And he read it well defensively. Roberto Firmino. This is Salah. Alexander Arnold. Here's Salah. Into the advanced position. Wijnaldum. And turned out of play, so it will be a throw-in. Firmino. Mane. Jota. Here's Firmino. Can he give them the lead? And there it is, a goal! It's just possible that might be the one that wins them the title.
Well, it must be, Derek, surely. They have it in their hands. Concentration is the key for me.
The opening goal of the game then. Rafael Varane. Attacking possibilities for Real. Couldn't keep the ball. Any sort of lead is important. They have the lead. What have you made of it so far?
Well, Liverpool will be happy if it stays like this. Still some work to do in the second half, though. With the clock ticking down before their half-time cup of tea, it's important you keep your concentration.
Well, racing past his man. Splendid defending from Carvajal. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. So the ball rolling again, second half underway. Will Real be able to up their game? Rafael Varane. Mendy has it. Ramos. There to win it back. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Throw-ins given. Will he play it in? Going well. Oh, first-rate block by Ramos. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. A delivery from Salah here. Alexander Arnold. Fabinho. Now Mo Salah. Benzema. Hazard. He succeeds in clearing it. Wijnaldum. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And Mohamed Salah now. Will it be Wijnaldum?
He knew he had to make the tackle and did.
Eden Hazard. Space for Real out wide. Well, spot on with that challenge. Wijnaldum. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. And space afforded Sadio Mane. Will it come back to haunt them? A golden opportunity squandered, Lee.
What a chance. That was the game right there.
Half an hour remaining then. Wijnaldum. This is Salah. That's a well-struck pass. Jota. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And breaking at pace with menace. Mariano. Chances on. Mane. Mane! Oh, a smart stop. Well, Liverpool can get ready for the set piece routine, hoping to increase their lead. Wijnaldum. And he takes it on. Goalkeepers have to be mindful that long shots like that can come in.
Yeah, I always look at goalies and say, do your job, keep the ball out the net. Good job he didn't let that one in.
Mariano.
Well, now here's Eden Hazard. Here's Kroos. Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively.
Well, Derek, the stats tell you everything. Slim pickings out there, not created enough. I can't see them getting back in this game unless their forwards up their game a little bit.
Sadio Mane! What an important piece of defending.
Well, he's given us away. Oh, lovely incisive pass.
Wijnaldum! Yes, and it goes! A healthy lead, and they can only throw away the title now.
Well, it's been a brilliant season. That goal absolutely caps it off for me. It's theirs, Derek. I'm sticking my neck on the line. Brilliant stuff.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Inside the last quarter of an hour. It is advantage Liverpool here. And that is offside.
Mendy.
Modric.
Mariano.
Oh, that's a super ball over the top. Real Madrid have given us away. Well, let's make no bones about it. This is a thorough thrashing, Lee.
Well, 11 sets of earplugs for those Real players as they go into that dressing room at full time. Their coach is going to let them know what's for, that's for sure.
That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Throw-ins given. Kroos getting involved here. Mariano. Mariano! Can he put it away?
Oh, that is extraordinary! True athleticism to make contact in that fashion, and it's one of the finest goals you're ever likely... see. Simply stunning.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Virgil van Dijk. Fabinho now. Well, you can absolutely sense the frustration growing in the opposition camp. They can't get near the ball. Mane might be able to set up the chance. Mane.
Well, just listen to the Liverpool fans. The crowd very much behind them right now. It's been a tough game, but not long to go to see this out.
On and on he goes. Mane. Superbly read and executed. And there goes the final whistle. The league title secured. The players have done their jobs, and now they can let loose and savour it.
Well, just look at the scenes down there, Derek. They deserve it too. They've been the better team for me throughout this season. All that hard work on the training ground. Now they can relax a little bit.
Can't control my body if you think you